Hallelujah.
Amen.
So how many of us have been following the Oscar Pistorius trial? Do you know that most of us who have been in the shoes, Jesus has not died? And there is no hope. In fact, if we must tell ourselves the truth, nobody would have been able to sail through the awakening physically. All of us would have been doomed and would have been doomed forever. If Christ had not died, and if he had not risen again, then our gathering here would have been just coming, like coming to cinema. Hallelujah. In fact,
I'm not sure.